Hi, little bees.
Today we are doing
the Easter
the quickest way to plant a carrot. So you get the soil, you put it in the cup. I put the soil in. Then you will get 1/4 a cup. Then you just get a little bit of carrot. Carrot soil. You just need a little bit. Just get a pinch. A little.
You guys get a pinch.
Okay, add a pinch. Only a little. I think that's all. Then 3 or 2 weeks until it grows.
So how will it grow?
I think.
Where is the best place to put it?
Next to the sun.
So that will be in a window. So, Sha, what is a carrot?
A carrot is to be carrot.
Does a carrot grow under the soil or above the soil?
Above.
Okay, above. What do you notice about the seeds?
They're carrot seeds?
What happened to the soil brown thing that we had? What happened to it? What's different about it?
It looks like dirt.
Isn't that cool how quick just 1/4 cup of water and
it looks like dirt.
So you can't wait to see what happens in 2 weeks.
So we have more Easter videos. If you want to see them, subscribe and hit the bell.